Now tackle, short tackle, but I tricked you.
Okay, so her shooting is totally different.
Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
A new battler is joining soccer battle.
Her name is Hook and she has a unique ability.
Let's see.
Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Hook. We have two Hooks in our team and usually we start this kind of episode by discussing about the stats and the numbers of the players, but since the shooting ability is her number one feature,
we are going to play at least one game in order to show you its special ability attribute. And yeah, about the stats, we are going to talk about everything after that.
But you will get a feeling about the stats as well. But her shooting is unique, I promise you it's unique, because it shoots in a way that nobody else shoots, right, Madeline?
Yeah, but how?
I will not show them, so I will take the ball and not try to shoot.
Okay,
because if I will try to shoot, they will see what I'm talking about.
Okay, so let's see. We are facing two slap shots and one roam, and we have a snap in our team.
We have a snap.
Go and take the ball if you...
Of course, this is... look at me. Look at me sliding, the sliding tackle. You can barely see it, but look at me. Look at me. Okay, now...
Pass the ball.
I have... Oh my God! Wow!
What is that? Yes.
Oh.
I was enjoying the moment.
Okay. Show it to them again. Okay. This is the dead. Madeline, what is happening?
I'm waiting. Okay. Yes. Now. Look at this. Curved.
Look, Madeline.
Nice.
Madeline, what's happening?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Why are you stuck? Your joystick again?
Yes, I have.
Joe,
a problem with it.
Can you
now?
Somebody, please.
Yes. It's
over.
I'm able to do it.
If you watch us on Twitch. Donate some money for Madeline to buy a new phone. Madeline,
now
go.
Tackle, short tackle, but I tricked you.
Okay, so her shooting is totally different. It's in the shape of a hook, so it has a freaking curve, ladies and gentlemen.
Which is unique in a soccer battle until now. We are very happy to see this, but I'm not sure if this is going to be the final version of Hook. I'm absolutely sure that...
Madeline,
it's so nice.
Take the ball. I don't know, it gets time. I mean, you need time to get used to these battlers. Okay. What am I doing now?
I'm passing it. Okay, now
I'm going. Can pass it to me? Let me try to slide tackle to see if the sliding tackle is also curved or not.
The slide? No.
Oh my God! If you were a little bit more, better positioned, you would have got it. I'm killing everybody.
It's your moment.
I mean, I think...
It's your moment, yeah.
But I don't know what's happening to your phone. Is it stuck again?
It's fine.
So, the fact that her sliding tackle is very short, it makes her very easy to slide and then get up and slide again. But it's not as fast as I would have wanted. Her being a boxer girl, I would have expected that her main attribute would be the tackles, right, Madeline?
Yes, it's a very good opportunity for us to talk about this because, of course...
I'll give it to you around row.
You are
Look.
Able to do it.
Oh, snap,
yeah, but snap is there. Come on.
Oh my God, it's so...
passing, boy.
So right now, it's a bot, Madeline. We're playing with bots.
Yeah,
so
I know, but...
What's to mention is that the curve is not... So you can't change the curve. It has only one type of angle. So
yes.
Okay, you're passing it to yourself and now slide. Okay,
yes.
It was close enough. But nevertheless, as Madeline said, Joe will introduce this battler into the game probably sometimes next week. And even then, he might change... The dynamic of the curve, because from my point of view, if you are on the left side, the curve should be in this direction, and if you're on the right side, it should be in the other direction, so that you aim towards the goal. Let's look at the stats.
Yes,
but
this is what,
before
yeah.
doing that, I want to tell you guys that every Tuesday we do what, Madeline? Tell them.
We are going to be live on our Twitch channel, CreativeRoGamers. The link is in the description, and we are going to play tournaments. We are going to play with you, with the viewers,
and with the pros.
Yes,
so
with the pros. CRGs, yes.
With the pros. We play every Tuesday from 7 o'clock Romanian time, 18 or 6 p.m. CET.
Yeah.
So please be there. It lasts for 2 hours, something like that. Every Tuesday, please be there. Link will be down below in the description.
One more very important thing. After each live, we are going to give you a free
pass.
Exactly. Thank you, Joe, for helping us in order to
Thank you.
Do this. So let's talk about the attributes
because I can't wait to see the stats. Okay, let's start with movement speed. I will compare her movement speed with Bolt. So Bolt has 2.4.
Yes.
She has 2.12, but let's compare it also to Rome, 2.9. So she's faster than Rome, but not faster than Bolt. But what about Decathlon? Of course, nobody is faster than Decathlon. Okay, next stat. You compare.
Yes, I want to jump directly to the kick curve because it's unique,
okay.
Really.
Kick
I don't
curve.
Want to take it in order. So, Hook is the only battler who has this kick curve, 0.0.
Exactly.
21. If you're going to check every battler, it's zero.
Keep
it's
curve zero. Yeah, keep curve zero.
This is why she is going to be so special. Also, the slide distance is extremely low. Only 0.1. Only bolt.
Yes.
It's bolt. Very close to this battler because she has 0.2.
Mm-hmm.
But
nevertheless, the slide kick power is 15. So she is even though her slide is very short, she kicks the ball very hard with it.
Yes.
But and also, what I would have wanted for since her she is a boxer girl or whatever. I would have wanted her tackle to be stronger, but it's only 1,400, so comparable to whom? To Rome, maybe?
Yeah,
no, less than Rome.
In the middle, let's say.
Well, yeah, she's in the upper tier, but not comparable to Snap, let's say. But I would have wanted a little bit more from her. And slide and delay, I would have wanted it to be higher so that she gets up faster after her tackle, so that she can actually kick everybody in the defense with her tackles and everything. So
yes, what we have to highlight here is that this might not be the final version of
Hook. We said it three times.
Yes, I just want to be sure that you will understand this, because maybe in the middle of the game when she is going to be released, you will have a surprise. But before going to the next game, I want to mention something very important. You can unlock Hook just by doing this, by going to the trophy track. As you can see, until now only Bolt and
for
Swish
us.
Were part of the trophy track. But now, just a sec, if you are going through the track, you can see that you can unlock Hook from 500 trophies.
That's right, so it's gonna be a free to unlock battle, so
exactly.
Mostly everybody in the game will have it. Okay, Madeline, let's play one more game.
Yes,
but now, let's you play with Hook, I play with Bolt. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Let's see who's faster. I know that Bolt is a little bit faster, but also she's very fast. Her acceleration is 10. So it's comparable to Bolt and higher than the Decathlon.
What I'm thinking that is very important to let me play with Hook on the right side, because the curve is
on the left, so towards the interior of the field.
Exactly.
And
I will try
tackle.
To pass it, and you will tackle with Bolt.
So again, what I would have wanted from Hook would be that her pass would be a little bit stronger, because I feel that her pass is decelerating when it gets towards the target, you see?
Exactly.
And it's very easy to counter it, basically.
Mm-hmm.
And look at me with ball. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna. Okay, Madeline, you know what you have to do with Hook? Please try a wall shot. Try to see if you can actually.
It's very difficult because
the
slide distance is extremely low. As I told you, 0.1.
Yes.
So
actually, I think that now Joe has introduced two new mechanics: very short and sort of, let's say, hard feet, so hard tackle, and a curved pass. I'm really, really anxious to see how the pros will play with this battle.
I don't know, but I will need a lot of time to get comfortable with Hook.
This is actually why her name is Hook. It's because of the hook-shaped pass.
Yeah, exactly.
So I would have wanted somehow to be configured the pass of Hook. Okay, very nicely done there, Bolt. To be configured so that you can increase the curve or play around with the curve as much as you. Okay.
Almost.
You know what?
There.
Next game, I don't have power, unfortunately, in this dev build. I don't have power, and now you pass it to me. You can pass it very easily to me. I'll pass it to you, and then you pass it wherever you want, or do whatever you want. Score a goal somehow around the defender. Try and score a goal around the defender.
Okay, let me take
the
ball.
Yeah, you took it very nicely.
As
now
I
pass
told,
it to me.
Very important to stay on the right side.
Oh my god, I don't know. So I'm expecting it to be a straight line. It's
know,
okay,
I
now,
know, I know.
Once again. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
What did you... Oh, that's really a major disadvantage for Hook. So if you are one-on-one with the keeper, I mean, one-on-one with an open net, and you want to slide, throw the ball forward and run without the ball, you will not throw the ball forward, but you will throw it in a curve.
Exactly.
So you'll not get it.
But look at this combo.
I don't know. I'm not used to the curve.
I know,
this curve is so confusing.
Yes.
So I can't wait to see if actually people will find a way to make it good. Because now.
Look at this.
Okay, that's good. Okay, my bad. Sorry. Okay,
it's
fine.
It's
semi combo, but with box. Yeah. Okay. Can I try with her and you try with Joe?
Yes,
this time.
I will try with Joe this time.
Joe.
Let me play with Joe. Joe is good. I mean, Joe is better after the last update. So
yes, after the. By the way, Joe has introduced a lot of changes to four battlers after the last update.
Yes.
So what I remember right now is that Crush is. I will just concentrate after I take Hook. So what I remember right now is that Crush spins slower without with the ball.
Mm-hmm.
This is something that Crush was really OP at, so
yes.
She was close to Slapshot, to be honest, and she had this major advantage over Swish, and the rest of them I don't remember anymore. But
Snap was nerfed, Decathlon was buffed, also Decathlon
was buffed?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you remember our... Yeah.
I mean, if he was OP.
Yes.
Ah, he was OP. You're not talking about that. What I'm talking about is the balance changes that Joe introduced along with Hawk Hoof.
Ah,
yeah,
okay.
It's four
okay.
Battles.
I
look at this. We have
see.
A POW in our team. That would
oh,
be interesting.
Nice.
But I don't know if it's about. I don't know how good the POW will be to hit the ball.
Until now, this POW is very good. Come on, Mr. POW. We wanna do something interesting here.
Mr. Bot, Joe, please reprogram your bot so that when they play with us, with Cosmin or Madeline, please make them less.
How it's
I mean,
here?
Less ego, selfish.
Yes, I was thinking that it.
Again, POW in the middle. So again, POW will do the same thing. Let's see.
Tackle,
POW, okay.
Course.
One
another
tackle.
One.
Second tackle. Come
one
on, POW.
More,
you can
one
do
more.
It. Don't
Come
pass
on.
The ball. Don't pass the ball. Okay, one more. One more. One more. Oh, you missed it.
You can take it.
But
nice.
I'm gonna try. POW. That's about me. POW. Okay. Let me try this, Madeline. Go away.
Yes, my will.
I will try to hit the... No, I can't.
It's
she's
very
so,
difficult.
She's so slow. Come on, don't be so slow, boxer girl. You're supposed to be faster, boxer girl.
Yeah, but...
I wanted to score with, from an angle.
With
but.
The ball, she's very slow. If I remember correctly, the speed with the ball, it's only 1.5, which is very low.
But without, she's pretty fast.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Madeline, I'm gonna try and pass it to you, like this.
Yes, I will.
Alright.
Nice, it's yours.
Nice pass. And now, let's try... I'll pass it. To you for a sliding tackle, but look,
yes, now,
like
no,
this.
No,
go, Madeline! Oh!
Almost
so
there,
close.
Almost there.
So close, but Madeline was a lot closer than I was. That's
yes.
The reason is that he usually plays in the tournaments with a striker or a midfielder while I play with Swish and
And I'm trying a lot of times.
I'm doing my best.
To do my tackles there, but I fail a lot of times.
Yes. If you want to see that, join us on Twitch.
Exactly.
So Madeline, pass it now to me and I'll try to slide. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
So, yeah. Nice one.
No, not nice. Not nice because it's a curve. So now, Madeline. Look. Oh, it's not in the back. It's even. That's really a good mechanics.
Now, I was thinking
no.
that you will try the tackle. So it's very important to take the ball and pass it. Do you
Shut
remember?
Up, listen, let me play.
Okay, now we have a
POW okay,
again.
Again, POW has to be the MVP
on,
because
it,
we do
pass
something.
It, man. Oh, nice.
Oh, no, he passed it. Slide. Oh,
nice.
Madeline, go.
And now go.
Okay, that's good. Hey, we did it!
I was alone with the goal. It was a goal.
It was a good combo. So,
yes.
Guys, let me go again through what who can do. She can send unique passes, unique shots, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm impressed. Of course I love the game, Joe. What do I can't rate it because I'm in the dev build, Joe. Okay, let's play. Ooh! This is the new update. Madeline,
yeah.
This is something that people have after the new update. You know about this?
Yes, of course.
When we are live, people will get a pop-up on the screen directly, and when Joe has a news, they will get a pop-up. This will definitely increase the views on the channel. So thank you so much, Joe, for this. This is amazing. And the news tab looks amazing as well.
Mm-hmm.
And look at this. So... no, I don't see here the updates, but you see them already if you go right now into the new section, or no, sorry, next week.
Next week.
If you go next
yes.
week into the balance changes, I messed up a little bit, you will see into the news that four battlers have been changed and Hook has been introduced, as Madeline said, in the trophy track.
Yes, so as a summary, new battler, you can get it for free only if you play a lot.
Not a lot, give 500 trophies, everybody has 500.
Yeah, but I'm interested. I'm very curious. What if I'm over 500 trophies? How am I going to be able to?
Of course, you're gonna get it
for free.
No, you'll get resetted to zero, and then you have
no,
to play.
No.
It's gonna be for free. I promise you.
Yeah, but I'm thinking that in this way, maybe you will have to be lucky to take it from one bag. I don't know.
No,
you will
take it.
You will
take
see.
It. So I have already hooked.
Yes.
Up to level.
In dev build.
In dev build, of course, I have it. So this was. I don't have enough cash. Okay, this was the episode about Hook. I love the fact that it's a totally different battler because, of course, there are a lot of battlers with attributes changed between each other, but Hook is totally different. And I am really curious how Joe will change Hook in the future and if Joe will implement some of the changes. By the way, if you have ideas about Hook, please write them down below in the comments because Joe will have a look, I promise you. He always has a look at what he has to say.
Yes, what we want to mention is that in some days we are going to release an episode about synergies with Hook. From our opinion, you will see a lot of crazy ideas from us as always, but
yeah.
Be sure that you have subscribed this YouTube channel.
Yeah,
if
you
know
don't, get out of here. Get out of here. Okay,
videos.
This is you. Just don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and a share. Subscribe to CRG for more content. And until next time, guys, see you and
bye.
Bye.